Out of this developing, investigators are looking into what sparked a house fire in Elk Grove. It broke out around 10 o'clock this morning in the area of Franklin Boulevard and Noriker Drive. The flames were quickly brought under control. No one was hurt.